The following contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 228 pounds, Andrew Jack the Great, AJ.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And representing RK-Bro from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 160 pounds, Corey.
And there's a superstar who truly believes in...
This guy is ready for a fight.
And representing RK-Bro from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 219 pounds, David the Destroyer.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches.
Representing the Legends from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 170 pounds, Mark the Legend.
Just look at the swagger on this one.
And representing the Legends from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Jim Jack the Legend.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
You know, it's just shocking the things that Ricochet...
Falls Count Anywhere matches are the definition of unpredictable, guys. We could be in anything here tonight.
That's true, Michael, but I'm sure these superstars have some thoughts in mind already. Some interesting locations they'd love to drag this fight to where they can really up the ante.
Scissors.
Incoming! A slingshot! Face goes down!
And a well
combination.
Vicious right forearm.
He clearly wants to dish out more punishment. But why not get the pinfall? He breaks the hold.
Here comes the pitch.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Costly error there.
Into the ring now, and finds a counter. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
He gets sent down to the floor.
In the look of this.
Guys,
gravy. Just an absolute eruption.
Setting up for something big.
There is the punchline.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Feel the agony of defeat.
As them hooked.
That's got to end it this time around.
That's got to be it. Two.
And we have a winner.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Here is your winner, Andrew Jack the Great AJ.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this election.